Morning Central.
Today is Tuesday, November 29th, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Auditions for Matilda the Musical will take place on November 30th and December 1st. Based on the classic Roald Dahl book, the story follows Matilda Wormwood, a precocious 5-year-old girl with the gift of telekinesis who loves reading, overcomes obstacles caused by her family and school, and helps her teacher to reclaim her life. We hope to see you at auditions for this fun, classic tale. Scan the QR code or visit the bit.ly link here to sign up for your audition slot. Attention students and faculty! SkillsUSA and DECA will be placing a giving tree in the hallway by the planetarium. We ask that you bring gloves, socks, hats, and scarves to place on the branches during December. You can purchase these items at the Dollar Tree for $1.25 each. We hope to fill the entire tree with donations that will warm the hearts and bring comfort to those who desperately need these winter items. Please help support this endeavor. All donations will go to the Opportunity House of Concord. Bring your skills, USA. It's gonna be DECA.
Attention Vikings. Off-season workouts for track and field begin Tuesday, November 29th. Workouts will take place every Tuesday and Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30. Athletes should meet in the North Cove and have clothing for outdoor workouts. Athletes must have a completed physical and have registered for the CCHS athletic participation through the Dragonfly system. All information can be found on Mr. Lourdes' school webpage or the CCHS track and field webpage.
Are you interested in a career as a firefighter? Would you like to learn more about how to become a volunteer firefighter? If so, the Assistant Fire Marshal of Cabarrus County will be here during all lunches on Wednesday, November 30th. Take a moment to stop by her table in the North Cove to learn more.
A message from your administration. Did you know that condiments such as ketchup and mustard do not have to be provided at lunch? They are provided as a nice addition to your meal to enhance your dining experience. Did you also know that some students have forgotten how to properly use ketchup and mustard packets? If you would like to keep the mustard and ketchup packets at lunch, the condiments must be used only as they are intended, on your food and not on the walls, floors, and ceilings. Please take care of your school.
Make ketchup matter, don't splatter.
National Art Honor Society is hosting a holiday door decorating contest. Classrooms may decorate one door to be viewed from the hallway. Adorn your door around the theme of winter holiday spirit. Judging is held December 12th, and the top three winners will get a prize.
Are you looking for a fourth grade club to join? Are you interested in God and studying the Word? Well, look no further. If you can't join FCA during third period reconnect in Mrs. King's room, there is a YCI club open on Fridays during fourth period reconnect in the band room. Today's lunch would be chili con queso or tortilla chips, mini corn dogs, black beans, steamed corn, frozen fruit cup, and dried cranberries.
The weather today is a high of 61 and a low of 39.
The SAT word of the day is paragon, a model of excellence. Synonyms include example or epitome. The teacher said her essay was a paragon.
Why did the picture go to jail?
Why?
He was framed.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.